What's up, guys? Ash from Edge Goddess here. I am back today with another video. Today we're going to be rolling for the Dauntless Crimeans banner. So we have Alencia, Oscar, and Nathaniel. And I want to get Alencia and not really Oscar and Nathaniel. So we're rolling red and blue. I got about 190 some orbs here. Probably get more orbs if I need it, but we'll see how many orbs it takes for me to get one of each at least. Except for Oscar, I don't really care about him. But chances are I'm probably going to get Oscar before I get Alencia. Or before Nathaniel. So here we are. First, we are free roll. So nothing here. And a stop there, go again. Luckily, we only need to roll two colors, so it should cut us a bit on some of the rolls. Here's where we'd roll all of it. That was pretty terrible. I kind of hope the first 5-star out of the 2 that I'm trying to get is Alencia, but then I can just roll blue. We're up to 3.75. I've actually been pretty unlucky with rolls lately, which sucks. Oh, nephew, mate. kind of tempted to just stop rolling blue now, because I don't really want Oscar. Because he has spur defense and speed, and that's okay, but I don't really care for him. And I don't think he would replace I don't think he would replace Camus. Alright, let's see. We have an attack 21, speed 9. Speed 9 is neutral. Our slang lance gives her 14. Is this minus attack? Please not be minus attack. Oh, neutral attack. 17. Okay, so it's minus HP. And oh, plus defense, minus HP. Not bad at all. That is not bad.
What do you need?
I don't want to roll the rest of that. So we got Nafine. I think I'm going to stop rolling blue now and just try to go. Roy's not bad to get, actually, because there's a triangle adept, I believe. I don't know why I keep getting Athena's. I don't really want to roll blue. Oh, darn, I'll roll it. Ugh. That is terrible. I hate that. There goes my pity. I'm probably gonna have to. I'll expand this 3 times. So that pretty much has us start at 190 orbs. So Alencia is probably the best red flying right now, is from what I've seen from her stats and skills. See, that's just, I don't even know what this is. Wish you could like guarantee at least one color that you wanted. Or you could pick 2 colors and there's at least one of those 2 in the banner. Something like that. Okay. Well, at this point, I'm probably just gonna roll blue just so I can see. So I got Tharja. Not quite the red I wanted, but I'm gonna keep going and. So you probably will have to buy in again. Yeah, let's see. Nope. Alright, so that was not enough orbs to get her. I'll have to come back and attach onto this video. Alright, back with another 75 orbs. Let's see if we can get Alencia to show herself up. I try to only roll red. It'd probably be forcing me to roll other stuff though, but. Okay, I'm still on Wi-Fi. Wow, the weird loading. So. Funny enough, I was actually going to 5-star my Paula. It looks like I might not have to. Oh, got her. Okay, now to see what IV she is. Attack 18. Well, let's see. HP 17 is plus HP. Speed. Eight. Well, technically speed is 10, so it's neutral. Oh, ew, it's minus attack, isn't it? I think it's minus attack. Because 11, seven. Yeah, 7 is minus attack. 5 and 8 are neutral. Ew. Okay, well. Sucks, but.
I will be forever grateful to my Lord Ike and the other mercenaries.
Might as well summon the blues and see what if they. Thank you. Well, I think I'm going to stop there, but took about 200 some orbs. We got 4 5 stars, so one every 50 orbs on average. So that wasn't too bad, give or take. So a little bit under that, but we did get both the units we wanted. No Oscar. I'm glad I got a Nafini that I wanted. A Nafini that had decent IVs, so I don't have to re-roll for her. But I might re-roll for another Lindsay, because I'm not really happy about a minus attack IV, especially considering her legendary weapon. Anyway, it's been Astro Magic, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you all next time.
They call themselves Imagine Your Goddess.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Put on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me. I'm hooked on a feeling.
Well, guys, did you know that Imagine Your Goddess has its own web store? Check out all the neat merchandise, ball scrolls, playmats.
Don't forget about the acrylics and the other goodies.
Oh, Hallett.
Yeah. I'm here.
Get them in-store at the stand-up series, or check us out online at our website, shopibyg.com. We're always adding new stuff.
Imagine your goddess.